and bring liberty to others. All of you, all in this generation of our military, have taken up the highest calling of history. You are defending your country and protecting the innocent from harm. And wherever you go, you carry a message of hope, a message that is ancient and ever new. In the words of the prophet Isaiah, to the captives come out, and to those in darkness be free. Thank you for serving our country and our cause. May God bless you all, and may God continue to bless America.